seems to be the problem here.
Watch it.
Caterpillars, caterpillars. No, that's no good. Damn it! It's just so. Oh shit! If I just had something cold to cuddle up to, it'd be so easy.
What's going on, D?
Antonio. Oh, I'm just seeking spiritual enlightenment, if you must ask, but not today. Maybe tomorrow.
Your message seemed kind of anxious.
Anxious? I'm meditating. Anxious. Moi. I'm at one with the universe. That's just impossible. Oh, shit. That's right. There is a load of Colombians coming up here to potentially kill me if I don't keep my mouth shut and pay them all off.
Oh, I guess that would explain all the Colombians hovering around outside.
Oh, shit. Please, Antonio, you have to get me out of here. I don't want to... Please, I don't want to die. I don't.
So much for being at one with the universe, huh?
Oh, thank you, Tony. I'll make it worth your while. I promise. Oh my God, Tony, do something!
Come on, let's go!
Oh my garden! Look what you've done to my beautiful garden!
Dee, we could do some landscaping or escaping. It's up to you.
Get me to the airport!
Let's get to the airport.
Take me to Avery's jet. He and Ned are still on board, so I won't be traveling alone.
I do so hate goodbyes, my friend. Let's just say adieu.
Dee, it's been an education.